Transmission Construction Management Part 3, Communicating the Project Status. This video covers the second half of the Transmission Construction Management workflow. In this part of the project, we look over Jessie's shoulder as she returns to the construction trailer with her iPad to update and communicate the status information from her inspection. She starts by uploading and synchronizing information from her iPad to the cloud. She then takes a quick look at the project dashboard to get a big picture view of project status, and she confirms that the project superintendent has been notified of the inspection issues that she's uncovered. To better understand this workflow, let's look at the technical aspects in more detail. Once Jessie has completed all her inspections, she heads back to the field office, where she then connects her iPad to the network. This time, she does an upload synchronize operation, and as you can see, it includes the inspection update on the pier foundation, as well as results from the pole inspection. Before she continues, Jessie takes a quick look at the overall project dashboard to get the big picture of the construction process and the issues being reported. She notes several things, including the issue tracker, showing total issues and the number of issues closed, a list of companies with the most open unresolved issues, notes on the average time to close issues by vendor, and more. She then switches to the issue log, where she can see the new entry regarding the invalid foundation depth. She selects this new issue and reviews the details. Then she clicks on the Remind Assigned Company button. This immediately and automatically sends an email based on the information to Tony, the superintendent, so he can take immediate action to correct the problem. The end of this workflow shows that by using BIM 360 Field, the data gathered during a field inspection can be quickly and accurately updated with the utilities management and data systems. And once synchronized, that information is easily shared with all the appropriate stakeholders. The bottom line is that the BIM workflow leveraging Autodesk BIM 360 Field yields higher quality information and results in faster, more appropriate actions which improve safety, reduce errors, and save money.